I'm going to go into what I have with patience. So right now, I just pray in Jesus' name that you say, God, I have totally almost lost it and given up my Christianity because I've lost my patience. I don't know. I don't have any answers. See, and that's exactly what the enemy wanted to happen. You're dealing with something. God says you're healed. So, but you're going through and you're having these aches and these pains, but you came into it with God in your life. You came into it knowing that you're the righteousness of God. You came into it knowing by his stripes I'm healed. You came into it saying, God, I know you will never leave me nor forsake me. You came into it. And so when you hit that thing, when you hit it hard, you already had it, but you just didn't know it.